emergency response and the department as well had never dealt with a fire that had destroyed 15,000 properties. It was the largest wildfire, I believe, in California history. Having this GIS system, we completed this response in 9 weeks, which was much faster than any of us had anticipated. So it's turned out to be a very valuable tool for us.
The app is a mobile application built by Esri, and it's called ArcGIS for Collector. And it's a geographic information systems application, which is GIS. Essentially what that means is you are recording data. In this case, we're looking at parcel information.
The app allows you to bring up a form that allows you to track all of the information you would generate, the time that you arrive, the people that are there, what hazardous materials you find, do you remove it, do you leave it behind, the asbestos assessment.
We did have to adjust some things on the fly, and it's called rapid application development. We sort of are pretty agile and quick to make changes if they come. Especially with emergency response, things are going to be different every time.
Before, what we did is filled out all that information by hand on paper. This is much quicker, much more efficient, much easier to share the information with a lot of people that need to see it. One version of the dashboard has been presented on our public-facing webpage so that the general public can see exactly what we're doing and how fast we're progressing.
We built a structure that could really hone down and capture all the data in a specific way that we wanted. So now you can ask those questions later. You can ask how many batteries were removed. You can ask how many propane tanks were removed.
I first want to thank our state CIO, Amy Tong, for our nomination. We would also like to thank NASIO judges and members for their participation in this process and our award. We are honored to be receiving the 2019 Information Communications Technology Innovations Award. We hope you enjoyed our video highlighting our hardworking team and our solution success that helps Californians rebuild their lives after their homes have been destroyed by natural disasters. Thank you, NASIO.